Physics is for me the most fundamental science that helps us to understand the world.
Physics for me is an international language. No matter where you come from, you understand everything and you can enjoy it.
For me, physics is to perceive whatever holds the world together in its inmost folds.
For me, physics is a science that's strongly motivated by human curiosity.
Physics is by combining experiment and theory, observing nature and understanding its laws.
The Department of Physics at the University of Münster is one of the large physics departments in Germany. But that's not the only distinctive feature. It's also well known for its variety in research, for its excellence in student tutoring that has been acknowledged officially also by foundations that regularly evaluate teaching in different universities.
The master's program is taught in English, so German knowledge is not necessary. Of course, it is always helpful if one lives here in Münster for some time, but even if one comes without prior knowledge of German, one can choose German as a foreign language as an interdisciplinary subject in the physics program.
Well, even though sometimes we don't understand when we talk to each other in different languages, then maybe we just write something on the board and then it's like, oh, okay, I know what you're talking about. And we are maybe not using our voice up, but our hands to write it and then we understand it. So yeah, it's for me, it's an international language.
The master course in physics in Münster takes 2 years. The first year is mainly aimed at attending specialized lectures and practical courses so that you get deeper insights in the areas of physics you're interested in. You can choose between various areas of specialization, for example, nonlinear physics, particle physics, condensed matter, optics, nanophysics, or physics of materials. Essentially, two people can do their master's degree in physics in Münster and have no single lecture in common because one person may be more interested in the theoretical field, whereas other persons might prefer to do more practical work.
One advantage of doing the master program in Münster is the size of the department, so we can offer quite a large range of specializations.
The motto of our rector is education through research. And we actually live that in the physics department. Our students have, of course, fundamental training in lectures and lab classes and exercises, but very soon they are part of a research group. So actually our master's program is 50% research on hot topics. And they are treated like peers. So they are really active collaborators. Our doors are always open. Interaction with students is very intense.
The students are involved in real research right from the beginning. They're a part of a working group in the master's project. They collaborate with our collaborators. They can go worldwide and work with people in places like Caltech, Yale, Harvard, Tokyo, wherever.
There is a very close relation between master's students, PhD students, and professors. So in specialized master lectures, there is typically a very small number of students, maybe only something like 4 or 5 students and one professor. And of course, thereby you get a lot of personal interaction. You have the ability to ask questions, maybe for a few discussions. And that, of course, gives you good opportunity to develop a deep understanding of what you're doing. If you're a part of a group, you're considered a full or a good independent researcher as a master's student. But on the other hand, you're still able to always ask questions to PhD students or to your supervisor.
When I came to Münster, I really appreciated the excellent research here in Münster, the wonderful atmosphere and collaboration among students and teachers, and of course the city of Münster, which was awarded in 2004 the LIFCOM Award for being the most livable city in a city of its size.
Yeah, the city is very beautiful. It's extremely nice to live here. Of course, Münster is dominated by bicycles. You're essentially able to get everywhere by bicycle. In any part of the city, there are a lot of institutes that are sort of distributed along the whole city. Essentially, the university is an essential part of what the city consists of. There are a lot of students, and this is dominating the atmosphere of the city.
I was a bit afraid before coming. It was the first time I was outside my home. But once I came here, I felt so welcomed by everyone. And yeah, I think it's an experience that everyone should live once at least. And yeah, sure, that they should come, with no doubt.
There are no unemployed physicists. So after a short period of orientation, all our graduates quickly find a job that is interesting, well-paying, and that is also fulfilling for their future lives.